As you can see, nothing special. Dry ice dissolves just like in regular liquids. Another interesting property of dry ice is that it can extinguish fire. Now let's try to catch carbon dioxide in a soap bubble. We mix liquid soap in water, take an old sock and soak it. Of course, you shouldn't drink this. We take a bowl of water. We drop in the dry ice.